injured in a fall on a Carnival cruise ship has been identified as an Alabama police officer. Police in Huntsville say Officer John Holliday was injured after he fell nearly 16 feet to the ship's deck while the ship was dozens of miles off the coast of Venice, Louisiana. The U.S. Coast Guard originally reported that 23-year-old officer was airlifted to a New Orleans hospital. His injuries are described as not life-threatening. Right now, it's unclear what caused Officer Holliday to fall.